Whoa. Check out how high that tower goes.
It's quite old, even for a ruin. I'd wager it's from before the era of Asgard.
Figures. This is where the Trial of Wind is located. The wind definitely feels different here.
Yeah.
That's a person! Lukheim Yerlin!
Don't let your guard down. Something's coming.
Huh?
Doolahan, a headless warrior who brings death.
And he's not alone.
That's...
Zavid! Kill again, are you?
Naturally. Didn't I tell you? My way is to put the Hellions back in hell.
What was that?
Now get out of my way.
I'm not moving. I won't let you do it!
Sarai, the Hellion!
How do you intend to kill the Hellions?
Introduce me to your pretty young lady friends, and maybe I'll tell you.
Don't screw with me!
Well, well, Mr. Shepard. Looks like you've had a nice influx of eye candy. Your pure and virtuous act even charmed our feisty Edna.
I'll make your eye into candy. This guy's a seraph?
You certainly haven't changed.
If that's the case, then you know what I'm about to do next. Don't you, Edna?
Wait, what?
You're going to fight us? What's the point?
I don't need you lot butting in every single time. I don't waste my bullets. Time for Professor Zavid to give you a lesson in ass-whooping.
We can quell the Hellions without you having to kill them! Please, listen!
That ain't the point, Sarai. If someone gets in the way of me doing my thing... this to solve the problem. That's how I roll! Now come on! Show me what you got!
Zavid, listen to me!
Not this time, pal! Save it!
What the hell is that power of his?
Does it come from that thing he was using earlier?
Still no clue, huh? Figures.
Take her down!
shouldn't mount off if you're not gonna fight for real.
Then let's stop this already.
As if. The fun's only started.
Is it over?
Who knows? Can't let your guard down with this one.